Good morning, students. How are you? Fine, very good. Now let's start our today's work. Today, what we will do addition. Okay, addition. Okay, you have done addition in your previous class, LKG class. में आपने पढ़ा होगा ना addition. Very good. So we will recall addition. Addition में हम कौन सा sign use करते हैं? ये जो ऐसे sign होता है ना plus का, ये वाला sign नहीं देखो. यहाँ मैं draw करती हूँ ये वाला sign. ठीक है, एडिशन, ये हमारे एडिशन के लिए होता है. अब देखिए एडिशन हम क्यों यूज़ करते हैं. देखिए यहाँ देखिए हमारा, देखो हाउ मेनी फिशेस आर हेयर. देखिए ये है ना, हाउ मेनी फिशेस, टू फिशेस यहाँ है, और यहाँ हमारा ओनली वन फिश है ना, वन फिश. तो अब देखिए यहाँ हमारा टू फिश है, यहाँ हमारा वन फिश है, तो अब हमें क्या करना है, इनको टोटल बताना है, टोटल. ओके, हाउ मेनी फिश आर हेयर नाउ, बताइए अब हमारे पास टोटल कितनी फिशेस है. टू हमारे पास यहाँ है, वन मोर हो गई है ना, वन मोर हमारी ऐड हो गई. तो अब बताइए यहाँ टोटल फिशेस क्या है. तो इस सिचुएशन में हमें क्या फाइंड आउट करना है, टोटल. टोटल मीन्स एडिशन. एडिशन में हमारा आंसर क्या आता है, मोर, ज़्यादा. ठीक है, सो नाउ काउंट हियर, वन टू थ्री. सो नाउ यहाँ हाउ मेनी फिशेस, थ्री. हाउ मेनी फिशेस, थ्री. सेम हेयर, सो हाउ मेनी कैट्स आर हेयर, टू. ओके, सो हाउ मेनी कैट्स आर हेयर, टू. So now yeah, how many cats total? Two are here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So what you will write here? 4. And so here, how many chocolates? Sorry, how many toffees are here? 2. How many toffees are here? 2. Okay. Now you are adding. Okay. Adding means total you have to find. Now yeah, how many toffees? How many? 4. Okay. How many frogs are here? 2. How many frogs are here? 1, 2, 3. 3. So now yeah, how many frogs? 5. Understood? So that addition means add different objects. Okay? If you have same object, if you haven't same object, अगर नहीं है same object, कोई other objects भी है, तो आपको total find out करना है. बताइए total कितना है, है ना? Suppose आपके पास यहाँ red ball है और यहाँ आपके पास कुछ greens ball है. Now you have to find total balls. Now you have. In this situation, we will always use addition. Okay? Add means total. Understood? So now, open your notebook. So, this is your today's work, addition. You have to write here addition, A-D-D-I-T-I-O-N. Addition, addition ka sign, plus sign. So, write here today's day, 23 May 2020. Here, I am writing here 4 and 3. Okay? So, you have to add 4 and 3. So, first of all, draw here 4 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, and here only 3 lines, 1, 2, 3. Why you are drawing 4 lines here, 3 lines? Because that number is written here, okay? 4, any object, 4 chocolates you can consider, 4 toffees you can consider, 4 balloons you can consider. Now you have how many total? Ab aapko batana hai total mein aapka kitna hai. So now you have how many total? 4 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many toffees? 7 toffees now you have. Okay, so here how many toffees you have? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. 7 standing lines. Ye aapki lines hai na? So now you have how many toffees more? Ab dekho 2 aapke paas more ho gayi. 2 aur aapke paas jyada ho gayi. So now you have how many toffees? 7, 8, 9. How many? 9. Understood? So here. How many toffees you have in starting? 1, 2, 3, 4. Your mother gave to you 5 toffees also. Aapki mama ne bhi aapko kya diya? 5 toffee aur diya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you have how many toffees? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now you have how many toffees? 9. Understood? So here, how many toffees you have? 2. Now 3. Now 3, your mother have given you. 1, 2, 3. So now you have how many toffees in total? 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Understood? Here. 7 toffee you have and 0. Okay? You are adding 0. 0 means nothing. 0 means aapki mama ne kuch nahi diya aapko. So now you have how many toffee? 7. Okay? In case of 0, your answer will come same number. 0 ko agar aap add karte hai na kisi bhi number mein, to same hi number aata hai. 0 means kuch bhi nahi hota. Kuch bhi nahi diya aapki mummy ne. 7 toffees aapke paas si aur aapki mama ne kuch nahi diya. To aapke paas total kitna hai? 7 hi to hai. Understood? Here also, 8 toffees. 8 toffees mein aap kya add kar rahe hai? 0. 0 to kuch bhi nahi hota. Nothing. Okay, so what will be your answer? Your answer will come 8. Understood? So this is your today's work and this is your HW. Okay, you have to write in neat and clean handwriting.